Welcome to another XNest tutorial video. Today we will help you get started with the XNest Trader app. First, download the XNest Trader app from the App Store or Google Play. Once installed, load up XNest Trader. You will be greeted with a registration screen. Choose Register, then tap here to select your country. Tap this to continue. Next, enter your email address and tap here to continue. Create a password for your personal area, following the password requirements, then tap here. Enter the phone number you would like to use for your account. It must be operational in the country selected. Enter the 6-digit verification code that will be sent to your phone number. Then tap Continue to complete registration. Enter a 4-digit passcode, used to sign in quickly to the app. Then re-enter it again to confirm. An option to add biometrics will be presented, which you can either set or ignore for now. Set the account currency, keeping in mind you cannot change this later. At this time, you may be prompted to make your first deposit, but this is optional. Congratulations! You've successfully signed up for XNest Trader. If you already have an XNest account, choose Sign In and enter your email address and password. If this is your first time logging in, you will also be asked to set a 4-digit passcode and re-enter it to confirm. Additionally, if your phone supports fingerprint or face recognition, you will be asked whether you wish to use that to log in the future. Once this is done, you will be logged in and ready to use XNest Trader. Thank you for choosing XNest.